is Fields in motion for the first division of the Jug Preview. They're off and pacing. Dental on the inside. Redskin fires out for the lead. Tigger Star looks to drop in second. Merrily We Roll Along came away from the outside, racing third. You Name Him tucked in at the rail fourth. Log moves off the rail from the outside and pacing fifth. Gap of three lengths back to Shannon Supreme, who came away sixth, and All's Great, the early trailer. They race around the first turn. Redskin along the inside as the lead. Opening quarter, 27 1/5. From the outside, Merrily We Roll Along is parked out second. Tigger Star at the rail is third. Log from the passing lane is racing fourth. And now Log is tipped three wide to go after the leaders. Then it's You Name Him from the inside, racing fifth. Gap of two lengths back to Shannon Supreme, who is sixth in All's Great, trails the field. They move into the clubhouse turn. Redskin along the inside as the lead. Merrily We Roll Along still on the outside. Halfway home, blistering 55 4/5. Now Tigger Star on the inside takes second. Off the turn and down the backstretch, and Redskins on the front end by a length and a half. Tigger Star on the inside a second. Log the outside is pacing third. You Name Him is 2.5 lengths off the leader in fourth. Then it's Shannon Supreme from the inside fifth, followed by All's Great on the inside sixth, and Merrily We Roll Along drops back seventh. Three quarters are up in 1:20 4 2/5. They race around the final turn, and Tigger Star on the outside now takes the lead. Redskin along the rail is second. Log from the outside still in contention, pacing third. You Name Him between horses is fourth. Homeward Bound, Tigger Star is trying to hold on. Log the gray is right there after him. You Name Him along the inside. Tigger Star at the rail. Log the outside, fastest of all at the wire. It's Log pulling away the mile, 1:54 1/5.